hamstring curls, I have my band looped around a rack, and this can be a fairly lightweight band. It doesn't have to be super heavy. You're going to set up by looping the band around the backs of your feet or your heels. I then swivel my feet around so I can hold on to that band. I'm gonna walk myself forward, and then from here, keeping my hips down, I'm gonna curl heels in, back, in, back. Stand up, unloop those feet, just push yourself back.